And daily forecast for June 29th by FX Empire, the Euro Yen, as you can see, really rallied a bit during the day here on Tuesday. But really, it's not much when you look at the totality of what's happened. So at this point in time, I'm just looking for exhaustion that I can sell on short-term charts. I believe that the absolute ceiling is at 120, and I would not be even remotely interested in buying until we break above there, as the euro should continue to have quite a bit of noise behind it.